Stark Towers.
Who gave the order to attack?
The rumpus.
Well, the scepter.
You see, we were wondering how Strucker got so inventive. So, analyzing the gem. Strucker's lab, I saw some fairly advanced robotics work.
I gotta guess he was knocking on a very particular door.
Started out, Jarvis was just a natural language UI. Now he runs the Iron Legion. He runs more of the business than anyone besides Pepper. Top of the line.
Yes?
I suspect not for long.
Thank you.
competition.
It's beautiful.
Good guess. What's it look like?
Like it's thinking.
Artificial intelligence.
If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Legion.
I'm no expert, Stark, but shouldn't a party have entertainment? Refreshments?
Crazy.
Right up to the general's palace, I drop it at his feet. I'm like, boom, you looking for this?
Boom, you looking for this? Yeah, but just keep on telling it. Tank, we get it, Rodi.
This is not meant for mortal men.
Need some assistance?
strawberry flavor. Wait, no, chocolate.
But it's a trick.
No, no, it's much more than that. Well, please be my guest.
You know I've seen this before, right?
Smell the silent judgment?
Please!
Stark, by all means. Are you on my team?
Just represent, pull.
All right, let's go. Come on, Cap.
Nothing.
The handle's imprinted, right? Like a security code?
It's a very, very interesting theory. I have a simpler one. You're all not worthy.
Do you remember me back on your live stream?
Of course I'm back.
I was asleep. Or I was a dream. And I was tangled in strings.
Who sent you?
I see a suit of armor around the world.
Ultra.
In the flesh. I'm on mission.
What mission?
Peace in our time.
Yes or no? Yes. Okay. Maybe I'll play this after work.
I'm sorry, I know you mean well. You just didn't think it through.
Mean the party's over.
Wait, are you grown up?
Heads up.
Yes. Okay. What percentage are you in the game? do you lot of live streams. Do you like live streaming? Yes or no? Yes. Okay.
This region is unsafe.
Street cat.